Ada orang yang tembak ikan di sini.
Banyak yang molor di sini, orang molor. Ya.
Di mana sekarang? Bisa ketemu?
Mungkin kami bisa coba dari jembatan di sana ada. Ya. Di dalam.
Okay. Ada kobra di bawah.
Oh, banyak.
Ada.
Banyak.
Kemana? Kobra biru.
Mau coba.
Apa kamu sana pulau?
Belum. Saya di sini saja. Di sana ada pulau juga.
Pulau kecil itu dia terlepas dari pulau besar, tapi tempat ikan di situ.
Okay, kami coba.
We'll try here.
Okay, terima kasih.
Yeah. Sampai jumpa nanti. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's go with the bike. You ready to go?
People in that behind.
Yes. Yes. We finally get to the beach. It's still like low tide, but we will manage to get in somehow. We will do just a short dive today. The current is going that way, so we should get in like a few kilometers, maybe in a couple of hours. So we will get up there, and then we will show you what we catch today. Show the villagers next. They're interesting. See you later. This is how it looks when you see a spiro for the first time. Thank you.
We couldn't find the cameraman, so we had to do a selfie.
Ayo, semua di sana.
This is the result of my and Max's fishing today. Ayo, angkat. It's nothing special except of this goldfish. This is one of my favorite fish. I shoot the trigger fish. I didn't shoot it before. I was not shooting it before because I don't know, it's not so challenging to catch. But after my Miami trip, some Cuban friends explained me that it's really tasty. And actually is, it tastes like lobster. And we had here a jobfish. Jobfish, this one was quite curious. And as it looks, it was too curious. Okay, see you later. Silakan.
We just lost our fish.
Almost.
This is actually a Jurassic goldfish. Yeah, thank you. Like deer meat.
Yeah.
Amazing taste. Okay, this side we will leave on the bone. We will just cut through like this because it's quite thick. Yeah, okay, they are going with us. Good.